This morning, when my dad was going to work, he saw a cat with something in its mouth. He was wondering what it was. So he went and found it, and here's what he found. It's a little baby bunny. It's really little. Jed is running away. Jed is running away. But this cat knows that I won't give up, so it just lays down. Because it knows it's gonna get caught. Don't you, kitty? And you just want food. There were some comments on yesterday's video requesting to see more of this. So you know what I'm gonna do today? I'm gonna put together more of this. And you can see I got those bolts. That one's not done yet, but holding in the engine. Got the carburetor back on and everything. That cover is over there. I'm going to replace this, because you know that doesn't really, it's broken, and the shocks are a little bit melted, or not the shock, but the plastic cover. Need to tighten up the bolts holding the engine on. This needs a new hand grip. I'm not sure where that is. These probably could be replaced, but I don't have those parts. Let's see, what do I have? There's the exhaust pipe. New tail light, the cover for the chain, shifter, starter, and foot pegs. So that's what I need to put together, and yeah, I'll do that, I guess. So I got the foot pegs and the kickstarter put on, but the reason why I took the engine off originally, well, one, to kind of clean it up, but the second thing is that the starter does this. It just spins, but it's not turning the engine or anything. It just kind of, it's very easy to move, and it feels like it's just slipping. So, and it can go all the way. Nothing. So, if anybody knows why that would happen, let me know. Getting the exhaust tightened up. It's an interesting exhaust design, how it goes up and comes out up there. There's a little bit of rusting on there, but it's alright. It's almost back together again. So gotta redo some of these wires. So we've changed the rack to this silver one. The old one's here. So that's what it was. It looked like that, and now it's got that. That's a sharp edge. And we still need to put the tail light on. And the chain sprocket cover. And then we need to fix the engine somehow. But anyway, that's how it looks now.
Hi. I've seen unicorns versus
I'm gonna start now. It's been a couple hours.
Look it up.
I haven't had a drink, I swear.
Oh,
how many? Yeah.
One? Jacinda.
Nate's here.
High five?
No.
Josh is here, Chris is here, Brian's here.
Hi!
Hey, Mike.
Yeah.
You know who's not here?
Not gonna
Jerry.
Jerry's not here.
Where's Ty?
But then you don't
think Ty works in San Francisco, doesn't he? Dude, Ty is Ty cool.
I went to text
Ty's,
with her.
Ty's the man.
Alright.
Ty is awesome!
Now she lives in Hawaii.
Ty is awesome.
Now he's saying you're awesome. Go ahead, alright, Ty.